review of the Kate Spade Knott Satchel. It's no secret I'm a fan of Kate Spade New York. Not only was the brand my first big handbag purchase when I was a teenager, they've remained a constant go-to ever since. I'm sharing more about the new Kate Spade Knott Satchel. First, I adore the shape of the bag. A structured, top handle purse has always been my favorite. To me, the Knott style makes for a perfect everyday, office to weekend, and everywhere in between option. Moreover, the medium size of the Kate Spade Knott Satchel is definitely the Goldilocks option. Not too big, not too small. Just right. Kate Spade Knott Satchel. If you're looking for something that can really hold everything, including a laptop, the extra large Knott bag is for you. If you'd prefer to carry just the essentials, they also made it in a minute size. Regardless of the size, the Knott Satchel comes with a shoulder strap, which can be made into a crossbody. Plus, there are both open and zippered sections with all organizational pockets. Best of all, the exterior is made in a pebbled leather, which is much sturdier against scratches. For me, that's one aspect I always seek out. A sturdy fabric ensures the bag will remain as pristine as possible for as long as possible.